Nacho Nini, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I'm gonna be telling you guys 10 things that you can use to enhance your YouTube channel. Now, all of these 10 things I'm getting ready to tell y'all I've actually done, and they really help improve my channel overall. So if you guys wanna know how to enhance your YouTube channel, then let's go ahead and get started with this video. Number one, switch up your channel art. If you switch up your channel art every now and then, that'll make your YouTube channel even better, because that's actually the first thing that people see when they click on your channel. They see your profile picture, they see your banner, and they see your thumbnails. So first off, if all of those things are popping, that's gonna make you gain some subscribers. But if you change them every now and then, that'll keep those subscribers subscribed to your channel. So change your profile picture every once in a while, change your banner, and even change your intros, your outros, and if you do end screens, switch up that as well. So if you switch up your channel art, that'll make people come to your channel, because that's the first thing that they see. Like for example, if your thumbnail is popping, 9 chances out of 10, your video is gonna be popping as well. So if you switch up your channel art every once in a while, then people will keep coming back to your channel and most likely stay as subscribers. Number two, record in a quiet environment. So if you record videos in a quiet environment, you will not have any distractions or anything around you that's gonna distract you or make you nervous from recording your video. Now, if you have everybody and your granddaddy in your house at one time, that might be a problem, especially because if they can't keep quiet, you know, you got everybody talking, making noises, laughing all loud, that's gonna be a huge distraction. Now, it's not really a distraction for me, because it's only 3 people in my house, including myself. So I try to record at night because that's when everybody is asleep or not really making a lot of noise. And I do sometimes record videos in the daytime, as you can see now. But I just wait until everybody is quiet, so I'll be able to concentrate and record my video, because if I hear my mom and my grandma talking or my dog barking, it distracts me and it makes me frustrated to where I cannot record my video. So just make sure everybody in your house is quiet, or just record in a quiet environment, because I promise you, if you do that, your video will go 100% smooth and there will be no distractions. Number three, add music in the background of your videos. I say this all the time whenever I have like some kind of enhancement video or some kind of video to help improve your YouTube channel. If you add music in the background of your video, that will help your video, especially if you talk low or you don't speak up. You know, you want to have some music in the background to keep it interesting, especially if you're doing like a vlog or like a tutorial kind of video. You want to have music in the background because 9 chances out of 10 in those videos, you're not really going to talk. So if you add music to the background of your videos, that will make your videos a whole lot better and less boring. Number four, create different content. So content is pretty much the videos that you create. And if y'all know, you should know if you subscribe to my channel, the kind of content or videos I create vlogs, hauls, fashion, and lifestyle videos. And what I mean by create different content is like create videos that you've never done before. Like for example, I've never in my life have done a cooking video until last year. And honestly, I love doing cooking videos. Now, I have not done a cooking video in a while, but one will probably be coming up soon in November. But just create different content that you've never created before. Like, for example, if you've never done a cooking video, do a cooking video. Like, do a video with like your mom, your dad, or your grandma, because videos like that that you do with like your family, those are really entertaining, you know, because we get to see like your family members and the people that are around you. Another example, I've actually never done like a try on haul video, and earlier this year in April I did my very first try on haul, and the video did really, really good, and I actually have a second one up on my channel. So just kind of create content that you've never created before, like videos that you've never created before, because if you do, then those videos will most likely get you more views and subscribers. Number five, use some source of light. We do not want to sit up and watch a video that's dark. Like, if you can't even see the person, you're not even going to be able to concentrate or even understand what they're saying. So for example, as you can see right now, clearly I'm recording in the daytime because you can see the sun behind me, you can see it on my face. So if you record in the daytime, I would recommend recording by a window where there's sunlight. Or if you like to record at night, make sure you use a ring light, and they are not expensive at all, okay? You can probably find like a 10 or 12 inch ring light on Amazon for like $20 or $25. They're not really that expensive. So when you record a video, if you recorded it in the daytime, make sure you're by a window. Or if you record it at night, make sure you have a ring light. Number six, upload videos weekly. If you're consistent, that's really going to help your channel grow, because if your viewers and your subscribers see that you're uploading constantly, they're going to watch your videos, they're going to be subscribed to your channel because you're always uploading videos. Now, currently right now, this does not apply to me because I'm in college and I really don't have like a lot of videos planned out. So if I don't upload any videos in October, don't be sad, don't be upset. I have a lot of videos coming for y'all in December. So if I don't upload any videos in October, just binge watch all of the other ones that I have up on my channel. But you have to upload weekly. Like, if you want to be consistent, if you want to perfect and manifest your channel in 2021, then you have to upload consistently. Throughout the summer, I was uploading 3 times a week. Like, I would either upload on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, or Sundays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. So if you want to be consistent and grow your channel, then you have to upload weekly. Like, you cannot upload videos maybe like, I don't know, 3 in 1 month and then turn around and upload like 2 in another month. Like, that's not being consistent. So if you want to grow your channel and have people come back and subscribe to your channel, then you have to upload weekly. Number seven, write down your video ideas. If you come up with a good video idea and you don't write it down, you are going to lose that video idea. I know that has happened to me plenty of times. Like, I came up with a good video idea, I was getting ready to write it down, and I forgot it. So if you come up with a good video idea, type it on your phone, write it on a piece of paper, put it somewhere so you can remember it, because if you don't, 9 chances out of 10, you're gonna forget it and it's never gonna come back to your mind. So just make sure that you write down your video ideas. Number eight, download Video Editor Vlogstar. I'm telling you guys, this app right here is the best editing app out there, okay? This is the best one. I've been using this one ever since I started my YouTube channel back in 2018. And this app is the bomb.com. Like, I edit my videos with this app. I make my intros, outros, and end screens with this app. I do everything with this app, okay? So if you download this app, play around with it, see if you like it, which I'm pretty sure you will. So if you download it, play around with it, your videos and intros and outros will be 100% bomb, because this app has everything. So I might do a video like going through the app and showing you guys all of the features, but make sure you download Video Editor Vlogstar. Number nine, be yourself. So what I mean by be yourself is basically just your personality. Like, if you have like a very silly and goofy personality when you record your videos, just be your natural self, because you don't want to have like a scripted video or a video where you have to be perfect, like everything has to be perfect and in line. Like, just be yourself. Like, be goofy if you goofy, be goofy if you silly, be silly, just be you. Honestly, I think what could describe my personality, I won't say outgoing, but when I record videos, like just recording videos gets me hyped up. So I'm very hyper, I'm very talkative, I talk loud. That's not like really my personality, but that's my personality when it comes to YouTube. So if you have like a very goofy and silly and outgoing personality, let us see that when you're recording your videos, because we don't want anything scripted or fake. That's not the real you. So just be your authentic and genuine self when you're recording your videos. And last but not least, number 10, put yourself out there. If you want to grow your channel and have all these thousands and thousands of subscribers, you have to let people know that you have a channel. Create a YouTube Instagram account, because I created one. It's natural_nini. Make sure you go follow it, because I give all kind of updates when I post videos or when I'm getting ready to record a video. So you have to put yourself out there. Like, create a Snapchat account, create like a YouTube Instagram account. If you hit 1,000 subscribers, the community tab unlocks, so you'll be able to post everything that's going on about your YouTube channel. So if you want people to subscribe to your channel, you have to put yourself out there and let everybody know that you have a YouTube channel. So those were all of my 10 tips on how to enhance your YouTube channel. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it, and I really hope that it was helpful. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share my channel, and help me reach my goal of 1,450 subscribers. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!